everybody, we're playing Warframe and today we're looking at a new Riven Mod challenge. Gonna use the Rhino for this one. So this one is kill 17 enemies with finishes without taking damage. So that's why I'm using the Rhino, so I can use the iron skin. I'll put it on the Grenier loadout. Got a visitor. It's the Void Demon.
Mark the frequency. The time has come to act together. To open our eyes and gaze
creepy
with utmost clarity past the present.
Well, it's nearly Halloween. Okay, so I'm gonna go to Pantheon for this one. Nice easy exterminate mission. So first thing I'm going to do is hit the iron skin. Rhino's second ability. And that will protect me from taking any damage. As long as the iron skin holds out.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
And I'm going to sneak up behind these guys and do a stealth attack. And finish them off. So stealthy is the key with this one. You don't have to do them all in one mission as well. It's cumulative, so just keep doing it until you get them all. They spotted me. So if you do activate any alarms, just deactivate them again. These guys are all alerted still. There's an alarm. Gonna shut that alarm off. Okay.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Okay, let's see if I can get these guys. Two more. No, he saw me. Okay, can I head to the exit now? You can see my iron skin's still at 60%. Okay, so I'm going to do this mission again and continue the count to 17. Activate the iron skin.
There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing.
Oh, no, you don't. They've been alerted. Can't backstab them when they've been alerted.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Door. No, he saw me.
You're still in the clear. No detection from enemy sensors.
Give me some creator shit.
Okay, he's turned around. Deactivate the alarm upstairs. Okay, 15. One to go. Okay.
enemy is broken. Well done. Now get to extraction.
Now I just have to get out without taking any damage. And we're done. We've got the Crunch Vexicta. Finisher damage and electricity damage. Alright. Don't have a crunch, I don't think. That's the end of the episode, guys. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.